Lockenmeier, a shotgun snap, wants to throw, turned around to the end zone. It is caught for a touchdown. Colby Sorensen hauls it in, and it's tied at 6.
Kind of a broken play. Sorensen just found a seam in the back of the end zone, and nice pass to him, and he had the sure hands. A couple of bodies on him.
And look at this playmaking by Lockenmeier. Does a pirouette, slams on the brakes, and two guys fighting for the ball, Rowan Phillips and Colby Sorensen, and it's Sorensen who hangs on.
They almost could have given the reception to both of them.
A 60-yard drive. 2:55 to go in the first. Egan to take the lead here. Kick is good. Punched in by Alex Rodman. 7-6 Wildcats. The winless Egan team leads, trying to snap a 3-year losing streak. Good pressure by Lewis. Better catch by Sorensen.
Right over the fingertips of the Blaze defender.